The people of the land we call Hawaii. We're a simple island people where the life's so sweet. But when it comes to politics, it makes us jump to our feet and get ready for the battle every day of the week. Where politicians try to push us, try to make us weak. But they're surprised when they open their eyes and realize that in our eyes there's a warrior lurking inside. With the faith of a Koa, the love for a Koa, that's the only way to live. Now I wouldn't wanna be a about a majestic place called Hawaii. Say correct, have just a little respect for my people and the language that from us was kept for many years. So many heartaches and tears, but all of that is over. New generation is here to make it clear that U.S. history is fake. How can they recognize Hawaii as the 50th state when they overthrew my queen? Yes, my beautiful queen. So illegally, how can they do such a thing? They stopped our ways, our dance and the songs we sing. But not for long, I stand to resurrect my queen. Of Hawaii, no matter what, we live to go and fight another day. Cause that's the way we grew up with heart. No matter how big a situation, we never part. Cause divided we fall, but united we stand. That's not only the model of an American man, but that's how we thrive. That's how we live to survive. We fight for our rights till the day.